Hi guys, we're back. The three ex-Mrs. Robinsons, the three wives of Paul, here to play a little game with you. We've got some random questions here, apparently all about the ex-wives, including Terry and Christina, who are not here. And we're going to ask each other the questions and see if we can guess who we're talking about. Go.
Paul married his first wife in 1985.
Well, is it Christina?
No, I think that might be Terry.
Ooh. All right, which wives got into a food fight at Charlie's Bar? Easy. Us two.
Yay.
Us two covered in food. Right.
Who pushed Paul off a balcony?
Oops.
Me!
Which wife has passed away? Oh, I'm still here.
We're all still here.
I'm the oldest.
Who's Terry? Who passed away?
Was that Terry? Didn't she get shot?
Which wife nearly had a baby on the side of the road?
Ooh.
Was that you? No?
No.
No babies. No. Must have been Terry or Christina.
They were the triplets, but they weren't born by the side of the road.
Which wife had a second fake wedding with Paul?
Think that might have been
it might
me.
Be her. Was it good? Which wife was dumped after the wedding ceremony? Oh, see you later, Lynn Scully.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, do. And which wife had IVF to have her children? Anyone know?
No.
Might have been me.
Okay, good. Which wife was Paul marrying when it was rudely interrupted? Oh, Rebecca, and you interrupted it, I think.
I did.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
With a bit of a wrestle on the grass.
That's right. We had a wrestle in the wedding dress.
Yeah. And which wife had triplets with Paul?
Gail.
Yep.
Who threw a gun into Lassiter's lake to protect Paul?
Not me.
Ooh, not me.
Do you know?
Me. Did I?
She can't be clever. Which wife shot Paul?
Well, I didn't shoot anyone. I don't think. Did you shoot
Terry,
someone?
I think, shot Paul.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
I'm picking up all the Terry ones because it was down.
Right.
Which wife had a son with Paul named Andrew?
No.
No.
I think that might have been Christina. Which wife has cheated on Paul?
Ooh. Well, I suppose that technically that's me, is it?
Mm.
But I don't really remember it. Does
Can't
that
be
count?
That good, huh?
No, it doesn't count.
We bumbled our way through that. You probably knew more answers than we did, but anyway. Stay tuned for the storyline. Like us, comment on us. Don't forget to have a look for more Fabulous Neighbours content, and we will see you on Ramsey Street.
Bye-bye.
See you guys.
Bye.